Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Online schooling. Online schooling is an instructional experience using digital network to be able to learn and discuss. Online schooling does not require face-to-face meeting at a physical location. Online schooling have several advantages and disadvantages. The first is it is advantages that is practical and flexible, a more appropriate approach, and then fun learning experience, be more personal, save time and money, and then easy to document, and then alternative during social distancing. And it is disadvantages are inefficient delivery makes it more difficult for students to understand lectures. Wasteful expenses to buy additional internet packages. Less serious in learning and less interaction between lecturer and students. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.